This morning, one of WBKB's own spent a little bit of time at the Alpena Senior Citizen Center. Meteorologist Adam Claibon was invited to speak at the center for National Weather Persons Day. Claibon told residents all about his own experiences that led him to declare meteorology as his career. He discussed college coursework, internships, and his job experiences that have led him here to Alpena. After his presentation, the attendees picked Adam's brain about the recent weather we've been having.